Welcome to Tiam KL Chemistry Channel. For this question, you just need to know how to balance the equation. Okay, so compound X is oxidized by the potassium dichromate for 1 hour under reflux. Okay, so the half equations for the acidified potassium dichromate is given. Okay, so we need to find the other's half equation, which the X will react with the potassium dichromate, and it must be 1 mole of potassium dichromate oxidized 3 moles of X. So means from these answers, you have to find the X, which it will react with 1 mole of potassium dichromate and 3 mole of the compound is get oxidized. So we have this propanol, propane 1O, propane 1,2-diO, and propane 1,3-diO. Okay, so first we start with the propanol. Propanol, we try to put the propanol and followed by propanoic acid. After that, we balance the equation. So we balance oxygen first. Here on right hand side, it has 2 oxygen. Because propanol will oxidize to propanoic acid. So right hand side, there are 2 oxygens there. So left hand side, 1 oxygen, that's why we need to add 1 H2O. After we add H2O, then we need to add the hydrogen ion. So we need to add 2 hydrogen ion on right hand side, and after that we need to balance the charge. So we just balance the charge by adding 2 electrons. So the left hand side and the right hand side now is neutral. After that we need to combine this half equation and this half equation. Before we combine, we must make sure the electrons number for these half equations, they are equal. So 6 electrons here must be 6. That's why the whole half equation need to times 3. After it's being times 3, we know that 3 mole of the propanol is oxidized. So that's why answer is A. If you try to do the same thing for propane 1O, so propane 1O will start from this and it will still end up with propanoic acid because it's reflux. So you use the same method as I mentioned in A, so you get this half equation. So then we need to combine this half equation and this half equation. Obviously, you cannot really get 1 mole of potassium dichromate react with 3 moles of the propanol. So B is not the answer. C, we have propane 1,2-diO structure like this. So we know that it will form this compound. It has 1 carboxylic acid and 1 ketone group. So you have to balance the equation by adding H2O, H plus, and electron. So you get this half equation. So if you try to combine this half equation and this half equation, this one, the dichromate, you get 1:1 mole. So C cannot. Okay, propane 13 diol. So we know that. Okay, this one is primary alcohol. This one is primary alcohol. After it's oxidized, both will form carboxylic acid. Okay, as usual, balance the hydrogen using H2O. And after that, balance the hydrogen using the hydrogen ion. Okay, again, balance oxygen using H2O and balance hydrogen using hydrogen ion and balance the charge using electron. So you get this half equation. If you combine this half equation and this half equation, of course you cannot get one mole of potassium dichromate react with 3 moles of the diol. So D also cannot. So answer must be A. Thank you.